Say, Merlin!
Yes, my boy?
Remember when you turned me into a boy squirrel and there was that annoying girl squirrel who was bothering me so much?
I believe so, yes.
Remember, she was kind of cute and she really bugged me and I didn't like it.
What of her? Do you want me to turn you back into a squirrel so you can have sex with a squirrel? Is that it, boy?
What? No! That's so crazy! You're the one who's getting all squirrely now! You old squirrel brain! You've been sniffing too many potions! Well, I just thought of something crazy. Wouldn't it be so crazy to change her into a human girl just to see how annoying she would look, probably?
My boy, I could very easily change her into a girl,
but... Good idea. That was your idea. That's a good idea.
However, just as you retained your human brain when you became a squirrel, she would retain her squirrel brain.
Oh. Oh. Okay, then. Do it. Hey, Merlin, I feel kind of guilty about this whole thing.
I hope you've learned your lesson about turning animals into women, my boy.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize you had company.
Rack, learned your lesson, Rack.
My squirrel is pregnant, BT-dubs.
Grr.